You first.
Much obliged.
Wow.
Wow. And they say chivalry isn't dead, is dead. Hello, 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 everybody. Welcome back to more Uncharted, The Lost Legacy. Oh, treasure. Actually, let's talk to him first.
By the way, thanks for keeping him busy for us.
Yeah, you know, I wanted to buy you some time in case you were coming to get me.
Of course we were.
Seriously, thanks. I really thought I was a goner.
I wouldn't let that happen. Your brother would never let me hear the end of it.
All right, let's do this. Unfortunately, they've got the Tusk of Ganesh, so I think we're going to need to try and get that back.
Found the train tracks. Sort of. Kind of a shock seeing all these modern structures after the Hoysala ruins.
Oh yeah.
Portuguese, 1800s, so not quite modern. Shit, you hear that?
Chopper!
It's alright, you didn't spot us. It's alright.
We saw things we did. Let's try to keep it that way.
Asav.
We're not on a cruise, maybe.
Okay, fine. I heard you worked for Safu. How'd you deal with it?
There we go.
This way. Copy that.
You were just having, like, just chatting away whilst I'm just finding the path.
Should have packed my machete. It'll help.
No problem. Go ahead.
You first.
Much obliged.
Wow.
Wow. And they say chivalry isn't dead, is dead. Him with his sunglasses on.
Oh, yes.
Holy shit.
Rowan,
you there?
It's okay. I'm okay.
I'm right behind you.
Oh, that was close.
Hey, where's Sam? Oh, right. Forgot about that.
He can talk now.
Hey, thanks for not murdering Sam, by the way.
He might prove useful later.
There you go. Good. Positive attitude.
Could act as a decoy, draw some fire away from us, throw himself on a grenade and save us all.
Yeah. Yeah, that's not gonna happen. Then what Sam's like.
Sam! Where are you?
I'm coming!
Oh, hello.
Hey, this might do the trick.
Holy mother of shit, this is heavy. Oh, damn, you weren't joking.
I never joke about anything.
You know, one of you could have just let me borrow your rope, but...
here goes nothing!
Hurry up! Get up, you idiots!
Oh, shit!
Oh, oh, look, he's his sunglasses.
You in one piece?
Yeah. Go team!
Come on. We're exposed up here.
Oh, well, that was good.
So much safer with her around.
Nadine, see if there's something up there we can use.
I can do it.
No, we're good. Come on, China, I'll give you a boost.
All right, just trying to be chivalrous.
Just watch him, man. Yeah, got it.
So, how have you been, Sam?
You see anything up there we can climb on? Like a crate or something?
This should work.
Nice.
Got it.
Come on up.
Go ahead, Sam. Age before beauty.
Oh, you're too kind.
No, she's just worried I'd kick it over and leave you down there.
Right. Right. How about I scout ahead a little?
I wouldn't really leave him.
Yeah, well, play nicer.
Sam, see a way forward?
Yeah, sorta. We'll definitely need your grappling hooks.
Okie doke. On my way. Little precarious.
Chloe!
Shit! Oh. Okay. You all right? Yeah.
Great. I'll just borrow Nadine's hook.
I have a better idea.
What are you?
Don't move.
Come on. Hey.
I said don't move.
Oh, this is great. This is fantastic. The banter's.
Hey, out, out. Hey, too, Chloe.
Thanks for scouting ahead, Sam.
Yeah. Just leave the rope for me, please.
Oh, okay, we do get there.
There's a cave up there. Might cut through to the tricks.
I take it she's going first.
Why don't you go ahead? Leave the rope for me.
You got it.
Next time, bring your own bloody rope.
Heads up!
Okay.
Damn it! Right, what we got?
What is this?
Light?
Sure.
All right, well, there's only a few of them. We can probably...
Wait.
That sub guy doesn't do things halfway. It's going to be quite a show.
Son of a bitch.
Shoreline? What the hell are they doing there? We got rid of all these
guys.
You two go ahead and just...
Shit. She said she was cool!
God damn it, boy!
She had my improvisation!
Yeah! Gold star for you!
Shit, get down!
Follow me!
Nadine, can I have a word?
What? Just following your example?
Yeah, but...
Come on. No way I'm letting anyone come forward at the task.
An RPG trashed the exit.
Maybe, maybe not. Let's go see. All right.
Yeah.
Through here.
I think we can squeeze through here. Give me a hand.
Coming. Fraser, you go first.
Thanks.
How are you doing in there?
Good. We're nearly
to the rail yard. Shouldn't be long now. Necessary.
Oh, the train.
Really to the rail yard.
Imagine if they saw like Nate just run through the train like when he was in Tibet. Turns out they were on the same train. Although I forget that this is after. Nate's already retired.
Nadine, she's over here.
Are you alright down there?
Yeah, I was fine until Sam made me picture God's balls. Where are you?
By the radio tower. Nadine, do you see a way up?
Fraser, we'll find something you can hook your rope to.
Ah, oh, sounds like a plan.
Got something for you.
The bracelet against that strut.
I'm doing it. There. Okay, come on up.
That doesn't sound good.
It's buckling. Jesus.
I'm trying. Oh my God!
Get up here! Go! Go! Go!
Sam, hold on to that bar!
I'm doing it! Oh, shit! Well, it looks sturdy enough.
Thanks, you too. Well done.
Yeah, not bad. Considering it was her idea.
Okay.
So, you never heard us off talk about Shoreline?
Swear to God. All I heard from this man was the Indian army had cut off his supply chain and they were looking for outside help.
The Salt must be desperate.
Yeah, I mean, Shoreline's willing to take money from anyone. I mean...
Forget it.
It's true.
Right. Switch the track.
Stuck. Lend me a hand.
Sure.
Right, there we go.
There's a way through, though. No, no good. Way through here is blocked.
Ah, great.
Can't stop now.
Boost.
Little high.
Sam, bet you're tall enough to get that ladder. Come on, I'll boost you up.
I'll give you a hand.
More the merrier.
Yeah, I'm okay with this, sure.
Ready when you are.
Have you ever knocked?
Oh shit! Sorry.
Great. Any spare ladders up there by any chance, Sam?
I will look around.
Been a crazy couple of days, hasn't it?
Yeah, well. Can't say I was expecting Sam Drake to come back into my life.
You know, I wasn't sure if I could trust you either. Had to test you a little bit.
That include making me wait 2 hours in a war zone for you? Certainly tested my patience.
See, in that instance, I was just straight up late. There was this little girl in the market who sold me a scarf. She wouldn't take no for an answer.
Likely story.
I can show you the picture if you want.
Hey, you two head back to the tracks. I found something here that'll work.
Yep. Coming! Okay, Sam. What do you got?
I have found...
found a crate.
Of course you did.
Here, I'll push it down.
Wait, it won't be high enough on its own.
Oh, right, good point.
Oh, for Pete's sake.
We'll bring the cart over. We'll meet you halfway.
There you go, that's using the old noodle.
The what?
It's the... The noodle, it's a saying, as in your brain?
That is not what I pictured.
There was a compliment, for Christ's sake.
I'll pull this back. Change the track again.
There we go. Old switcheroo.
And then push it back.
You two are doing just great.
Shut up, Sam.
Okay, ready.
You got it. On the way.
Perfect. Let's go.
All right, come on up. Your turn, Miss Ross.
Don't call me that.
Yeah, well, it's professional courtesy.
In that case, call me ma'am.
I can't do that.
Call me ma'am.
Look, nearly there. Sam, you can use my rope.
Go ahead, you can use mine.
Part of the rope, I'm honored.
They're like one big disillusional family. The Drakes, the Ross, and the Frasers.
It's clear, come on.
And the Fishers. Although she's technically a Drake.
Here, I got your rope.
Thanks.
Well, this just keeps getting better and better. Between Asav's man and Shoreline, there must be at least a couple dozen guys in there.
Hang on. What's in that crate?
Guns, ammo, maybe?
Maybe.
I thought Shoreline didn't do worms, did
he? We... They didn't.
Never mind the crate. Where's the tusk?
Well, there's Asav. With... Orca.
Who?
My former lieutenant.
I remember this guy. You know where he is, in all of his mullet glory. Right? She gets it.
Okay, well, the deal's done. Your boy Orca has the tusk.
Let's go relieve him of it.
Hey, whoa, wait. We got a plan, guys. Like I said, there's over a couple dozen guys in there.
Relax. You'll live longer.
I am so proud.
What just happened?
Safety's off, chappies. No word from our lookout, so we're on cleanup. Take extra care with Miss Ross. Roger that.
Alright guys, that's gonna do it for another episode of Uncharted The Lost Legacy. If you haven't enjoyed it, go down below, hit the thumbs up. Enjoy the series, make sure you subscribe, and most importantly, come back for the next episode. Have a nice day, and bye-bye.